What's going on, people? It's your boy Big Baby Cave back again. Haven't made a video in a couple weeks, you know. Been working a lot, you know, trying to make money to, you know, do miles to these cars, you know, make some of my bikes and stuff. But it's one thing that I want to discuss in this video. It has nothing to do with the cars, has nothing to do with the bikes. You know, every person that has a YouTube channel is going to understand what I'm going to talk about. And we're going to talk about the ever-present YouTube haters, man. To me, the shit is hilarious. You know, you're gonna have one or two people every time you post a video that's gonna put some smart-ass shit on there. They're gonna say something they think is funny, but it's really not. And you're gonna have people that's gonna dislike your video because they see it has no thumbs down. So they wanna be that one, you know, that sticks out. Okay, I'm gonna give him a thumbs down, see how it's going well. And like I said, you're gonna have people that's gonna add the comments on about your page. Even though you can do a great video, there's gonna be that one person that's gonna be a dick and just gonna just, you know, try to get you out of character, you know what I'm saying? And the way I deal with it, you know, I look at it like that, you know, they can like it, they can dislike it, they can add the negative comments, they can, you know, say the smart comments, but at the end of the day, you still have to watch the video. So anything you can say negative or whatever, you know, you get your point across, that's how you want to express yourself, but it still helps me out, because you're still giving me views, you know what I'm saying? So to all the other YouTube people, YouTube channels, don't let that stuff get to you, don't let people get you down when they say stuff like that, you know, but really, you know, there's a lot of people that want to play, a lot of kids want to play, you know, don't take it too seriously, you know what I'm saying? All this stuff is for entertainment, you know what I'm saying? And that's how I take it, you know. You have certain people that go back and forth with these people and, you know, paragraphs and, you know, line for line for line for line, arguing with these people trying to prove a point. Never do that, you know. All I got to do, if a person says something, I'm going to restate my point, and then after that, if he want to keep going, he can keep going. I'm not going to keep going back and forth with him. I'm not going to put that much energy in that person. Because a lot of people try to build their own channels off of tearing yours down. They come to your channel, say some crazy outlandish shit, this so you can go to their channel and, you know, build them up. So I don't give them that much attention, you know what I'm saying? So that's how I handle the YouTube haters, you know what I'm saying? I know it's a video I never, you know, thought I had to make, but it does bother a lot of people that start out with YouTube channel, they let that stuff get them down. Like I said, don't let it get you down. They still have to watch the video, so they still checking for you, you know? Y'all stay tuned. I got a lot more stuff coming. I got some real, real major stuff coming. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, I've been working on it. That's why I haven't been posting. Appreciate all the love I'm getting. I'm getting a lot of new subs. I appreciate everybody, you know, signing up and subscribing. And y'all keep staying with me because we're going to take this journey, you know, keep it going on, and we're going to keep it moving forward. We're going to, you know, do bigger and better things, and, you know, just enjoy the ride. So everybody out there, peace out. Have a great day.